All right, check this out. Star Search, BET Live from LA, comedy, television, and movies. This guy literally does it all.
Chicago native Michael Colyar headlines at Chuckles Comedy House this weekend, and he stopped by to give us a preview.
Michael Colyar, glad to have you back in Memphis, Tennessee, man.
God bless you. I'm glad to be here.
You look blessed.
God is great.
Yes.
Man. Boy, you are fine. Frog.
All right.
Look at Frog.
He's smooth how he takes care of business.
I'm so glad to be here today. I love Memphis. I'm glad to be back. Yes. Doing 5 shows at Chuckles. 2 tonight, 2 tomorrow, 1 Sunday. They have 5 opportunities to miss me.
You got
right. Yes.
I get the feeling, Michael, they will not want to miss you for sure.
They ignore the chicken. Chicken don't have nothing to do with my act.
Let's break it down now. What's with the chicken here?
Nothing.
What?
It don't have nothing to do with that.
You just brought it.
Every place I go, it gets on my nerves, actually. So anyway.
Now the chicken is down.
I tell you, on one station, they say, you're the only brother I know show up with chicken and we can't eat it. You know? No, the chicken just follows me.
The chicken is speaking out
it's
also.
Beautiful.
That's it.
I'm going to be here killing the game.
Yeah.
I have a thing on Instagram. I hope y'all check it out. I'm doing the remix of Gayle King interviewing R. Kelly.
Oh.
And I'm playing both parts.
Many of us have seen that interview from about a week or so ago. And, I mean, we're really just compelled to watch it.
I've been dropping every day.
Have you been practicing?
Oh, I don't have to practice
now. Oh, it just comes naturally.
My Instagram is Michael_Colyar, C-O-L-Y-A-R.
Okay.
I'm just dropping a piece and a piece, and this weekend I dropped the whole thing. It is so funny.
What is also funny about you, and on a serious note at the same time, Michael, is your comedy also has a message that reaches a lot of other people who've had pain in their lives, and you know all about this also.
Yes, well, I want people to heal. So I'm about trying to heal. You know, that's what I want to do. My life is I do conscious comedy, makes you think and feel as well as laugh, which is one of the reasons I'm doing my new play called Michael Colyar's Mama. If you like your mama, you're going to love
this play. Let me hold this up so people can see.
That's my mama, too.
That's her right here.
Beautiful. People say she looked like Lena Horne. But
she is
stunning.
Beautiful lady.
And
she really is.
Her spirit is so beautiful.
So why a production like this? Why do you want to do this?
I want to tell my story. Mm-hmm. And as I started to tell my story, I realized I really want to tell my mother's story because she is the reason that I love who I am. My mother and God is the reason I love who I'm looking at when I look in the mirror every morning. So I get to go through my whole life and I get to throw, I've been rich 3 times, but I've been broke 14.
Say what?
And I also get to go through my addiction. I'm an addict, so I did crack for 23 years. And as of this March 1st, I have 8 years of pure sobriety. So in this show, you get to see me act it out. 3:30 in the morning, I'm sneaking in the house, trying not to wake up my wife, heart pumping fast, sweating like R. Kelly in a playground. and you see me come out of it to the other
side. Slip that one in there,
I become sober, and now my life is heaven. I'm sitting right smack dab in the middle of my dream.
What about reaching other people, especially who get a chance to come to some of your shows, who have some of the same addictions that you once had yourself? Mm-hmm. Is it important to reach out to them also?
It is important to reach out to folks, and I always invite people to reach out to me. My email is comicking123@aol.com. And I spoke on a radio show this morning, and one gentleman told me that his brother is 60, as am I. I'm 63, but I don't feel a day over 59.
You're 25.
Oh, God bless you. I like her. And he said, well, my brother's still dealing with it. And I gave him my card and said, have him call me. Any addict wants to reach out to me, I will get back in touch with you and talk to you, and I'll talk you down. If you feel like, well, I got to go get high tonight, call me. I'm going to talk you out of that because I'm going to remind you how it ends. A lot of people forget how it ends. That's why they get in the first place.
You're keeping it real. We'll get a chance to, again, check you out.
Where?
At Chuckles.
Chuckles. I'll be doing part of the play as part
That's
of the
it.
Show. Michael Colyar's Mama. Go to my email. Come see me. Bring your mama, Pookie, run, all in. We're going to have fun.
You heard that right there. Michael Colyar.
God
bless you. Glad to have you back in Memphis.
You
Thank
too.
You, Memphis. Right. Thank y'all.